That highly commercialized event known as Halloween is approaching, and someone in Shenzhen came up with this bright idea of opening a crematory-themed haunted house. Looks like his gimmick is a hit among gullible young Chinese. Take a look.